Alright guys, meron na tayong available na cone edge for subwoofers. Ayan, ito yung maliit. Ayan. Siguro sa 6. So, ayan, meron tayong stock na samples. Ito naman, I guess it's for 10 or 8. Ayan. So, for subwoofer talaga. And this one, same lang. This one as well, a different model. So, ito maliit yung coil. Ito mas malaki. Yeah. Iba yung profile niya. And this one as well is called, ano, stitch with red thread. Yeah. So, okay, next is this one. Same. Same model here. Ayan, same yan. Oh, ito may groove. Much thicker. This one is much thicker. Ayan. Yung cone niya. Paper pa rin. Siyempre. So, maganda yung scorsion nito. Ayan. Okay, and this one too. So green, and green stitch. Ito naman iba din. Iba din profile niya. So different designs. So sa 12, ito yung sa 12. Ito, napakalupit. Yan. Sa 12 yan. Of course, stitch yung cone edge at saka cone. Yung surround niya, magandang quality. So, ano pa? Ito iba din.
Car amp
break?
Cone?
Car speaker. Hindi car amp, car speaker cone
break. Pinabot
ninyo? Ayan.
Hindi ko magdugay eh. Ako rin, send mo ha.
Ayan, continue tayo. Ayan. So, ito iba din profile niya. So, compare with this one. Pero mas mataas yung scorsion niya dito. Okay. So, iba-iba siguro yung response ito. So may na-achieve sila dito na ano siguro, ibang response, kaya iba-iba din yung design. And this one as well, iba din. So all of these are 412. So, ayan. So pwede kayo visit sa store dito sa Kikiililuan. Para personal yung makita yung mga sample namin. And for 15 inches, meron din tayo yan. Okay. Napakalaki. Ibang design din. So, iba-ibang profile yung cone shape niya. Ito mas mahaba yung size from basket to the pole piece. So voice coil, ito iba din. So linear yung curve niya, ito naman may konting curve. Straight line dito. So same lang. So ito naman yung ano namin, yung mga available na spider. Ito may stitch. Of course, treated yan sa ano, gel. Ano ba to, silicone. For longer life. Yeah, puro mag-ipuan. Okay, that's it guys. And just contact me or PM me sa Facebook or YouTube. Bye.